This is the ice cream. I would say ice cream of the Soviet type. In USSR was developed the standard for the production of ice cream. According to it, the ingredients can be only natural cream, milk, butter, sugar and flavoring, vanilla or another. I took it with melon.
much.
То есть внешний облик храма сохранился, деревья уже, соответственно, разрушились. Держи, Глеб, спасибо большое. Давайте сейчас зайдем с вами в храм, посмотрим его изнутри.
Это год назад тут все изменилось.
Зачем?
Там здесь речки не было, но там ничего не было.
Ну, так что, когда пришел, все построили, восстановили.
This is the Church of the Intercession on the Nerli River. The church was commissioned by Russian Grand Prince Andrei Bogolyubsky in 12th century. For centuries, the memorial church greeted everyone approaching to the palace at Bogolyubovo village. In spring, this area are flooded and the church appears as if it's floating on the water. The walls are still covered with 12th century stone carvings. The church is dedicated to the Mother of God. Even the conquerors of ancient Rus' were amazed with this temple and its beauty. According to one legend, even Khan Batu was so impressed by the church that he ordered to post guards here. Indeed, the church on the Nerli is one of the few monuments of the pre-Mongolian period that have survived to our days. Historians are still don't understand why the prince chose a place for the temple in a field on the river. In 1992, the church was inscribed on the UNESCO World Heritage List as part of the White Monuments of Vladimir and Suzdal cities.
И храм этот совершенно другой. Все, у нас суды. У нас времени мало. Ну, хоть я посидела бы здесь на берегу. Там вот место прям красиво-красиво. Я не знаю.
Mm-hmm.
Вообще соврала, я его уже пятый год вижу.